It's me, Nod from the planet Earth. Chichikiwaka. They are supposed to be laws to protect voters, but where am the police when you really need them? They am towing your car while you waiting in line to vote, that's where. Did you see them long vote lines on TV? Some folks spend a whole day in line and still don't get to vote. What kind of democracy have government officials making laws what discourage democracy? Republicans mock democracy. They say it good, but only for the right people. So they vote and then pee on the ballot box. Why is it only Republican officials make typographical errors? Ugh. Are Republican poll workers all some sort of rehabilitation group? If so, they still on the stuff.